So this is the part 3 of the steel structure design foundation. I will click combined footing, US, English. I will choose SI, assign to. I will select these load cases. Selected, I will create a job. Combined footing, I will design parameters. Click design. I will select this footing, I will combine them. So created from selected nodes, okay. I'll again select this one, this, this one, this one, this one, this one, all isolated footing to combine footing. Generate from selected node, okay. So now I will go to steel rebar. I will choose the properties as concrete minimum spacing. I will choose select as 60 mm maximum bar spacing, 400 strength of concrete, 25 steel of okay. I'll select 500. Minimum bar size I will select this 10, maximum bar size I will select 16, and okay. After concrete and rebar I will select soil safety cover, pedestal clear cover I will select 75. Footing clear cover, okay, this is 50. Footing clear cover is 75. Unit weight of wet soil, okay. Soil bearing capacity, this will check. I'll take this time, I'll take 150 Newton. Depth of soil above, okay, this will take 10 inches. Loading, okay. Depth of water table, okay. Okay. Footing geometry. Okay. Fixed lift arm. Okay. Minimum width, this one, minimum thickness, maximum length, maximum width, okay, maximum width, I will decrease this to 2000, okay, thickness, okay, now I will design, yes. Design this load combination. Select Indian code, generate load. Okay. Ultimate load combination. Close it. Now I will select the job and I will select as combine footing. Here I will select job name is combine I'll select job type as combined. Indian SI, I'll select. Note cases, I will deselect the red dot and dialog. Now I will select on create job. I will come. Now I will this isolated footing to a combined footing. Create form. I will select all these nodes. Now again create job node. Click on design parameter. You will see the concrete rebar. 25 kilonewton is the concrete weight. Minimum spacing I will select as 100. Maximum space 400. Strength of concrete steel type I will select 500. And minimum bar size maximum I will select 25. Cover soil. By distance, I will put in cover, I will select 75. Okay, soil bearing capacity and so on. Put in geometry, minimum thickness, maximum. Okay, I will click on design. Yes, so model is ready. Now you can see footing, combined footing size. Click on geometry, detail drawing. Schedule drawing and detail drawing, you can see the window. Now in GA drawing, this is the one combined footing, this is the other side combined footing. You can see the distance 16 meter. Okay, this is the size of the footing 22. This is the width, this is the length, and this is the thickness. This is the length, width, length and thickness. Okay. Okay, calculation sheet, I will see the footing number 1. Okay, main steel 25 mm. At the rate of this is the footing 1 and 2. Okay, footing summary result you can see here. So this is the design analysis of steel structure, warehouse and foundation, including all the data you can see. So please subscribe my channel. Thank you.